So, screen lock type as button in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus or S21 Ultra. Open settings, scroll to notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll to settings screen, tap lock screen, and then select screen lock type. Enter your current PIN or password and then select pattern. Remember this pattern, if you forget it, you will need to reset your phone and all data will be erased. Draw your pattern, for example, and then tap next. Draw the pattern again to confirm it, and then tap confirm. Now screen lock type set as pattern. If you lock a screen, for example, you can use your pattern, draw and lock pattern to unlock screen. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.